Hi, welcome to the McGuffey Readers Online Tutor. Today's lesson is from the McGuffey's Eclectic Primer, and we are already on Lesson 14. Lesson 14, The Blind Man. The Blind Man. You're going to meet a blind man and a little girl named Mary. And we're going to look at four letters, sounds. Today, the A, the O, the K, and the Y. Let's say these names of the letters one more time. A, O, K, Y. And the words today are holds, Mary, to, blind, hand, kind. We're going to be looking at Mary, the A and the Y, to, that O sound as in to, and kind, the K sound as in kind. Okay, let's look at the A as in Mary. Notice that it's followed by a bossy R, as in bear, care, dare, share, stare. Let's read those one more time. Mary, bear, care, dare, share, stare. Very good. Let's look at the Y sound in Mary. It sounds like a long E, Mary, as in Gary. And also in daddy, mommy, happy, puppy. Notice that it's at the end of the word. K is an easy sound, straightforward, k, k, as in kind, king, keys, Ken, as in the Ken doll in Toy Story. I don't know if you've seen that movie, but it was really cute. Okay, let's go on to the two. Two, the O sound as in two, is just one O, and there's other words that sound like two but have different meanings and different spellings, but you say it the same way. Two, two, two. So don't get them confused. Make sure you use them and read them with the meaning that you have in mind, the meaning that they have. Okay, let's read the lesson now. This old man cannot see. This old man cannot see. One more time. This old man cannot see. I hope you're reading along. He is blind. He is blind. Can you read this sentence for yourself? Mary holds him by the hand. Mary holds him by the hand. When you cannot see, you cannot see where you're going. So Mary holds him by the hand. Can you read this sentence for yourself? She is kind to the old blind man. She is kind to the old blind man. One more time. She is kind to the old blind man. Let's review all the words that we've learned today and read the sentences again of this story. Are you ready? And I hope that you read along with me. And you can back up this video at any time to review the sounds and the sentences. Here we go. Holds. Two. Blind. Mary. hand. Kind. Are you ready for the sentences? This old man cannot see. Do you notice the full stop at the end and the capital at the beginning? He is blind. Mary holds him by the hand. She is kind to the old blind man. That's our lesson for today. There is a special alphabet for the blind to read by. It's called Braille, the Braille alphabet. And I'll provide some links and videos to that at our website. So you can go to the McGuffeyReaders.blogspot.com to get the worksheets that go along with this lesson, and also just to get familiar with Braille to see how the blind can learn how to read also. Those links will be up with this lesson. Well, that's all for today. I hope to see you at the next lesson. Thanks for visiting the McGuffey Readers online tutor. Bye-bye.